I'm Shea Arender, and I'm very proud to be with the Las Vegas Symphony Orchestra. Because this is the only time in music history that the Beatles, Frank Sinatra, and Elvis Presley was in the top five together. And that's 1969, and this song is In the Ghetto.
People, don't you understand? A job is a helping hand. And he's gonna make you an angry young man someday. But take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Here we go.